We are the Villa Wewersbusch. It's a private boarding school in Germany.
We are a one-to-one iPad school since almost 5 years now. And most recently, we became an Apple Distinguished School, so we are very proud.
We got rid of school books from class 5 to 8, and we use iTunes U as a learning platform. So iTunes U is a big part of our teaching philosophy because we want our students to be producers. They need to produce a lot of stuff, and the teachers, they are the mentors.
The situation we have right now is, well, let me say it's growing. We have about 42,000 schools in Germany. It's about 10% that are right now working with tablets, and 80% of them are using iPads.
Smartphones, tablets are a part of the daily life of our children now and our society. So we have to benefit from this. We need a change in our education. We have to combine the tradition with innovation.
We as the teenagers use everyday smartphones and digital technology. So I think that we can combine them very good with the assignments which we should do in the school.
For a teacher, I think it's easy to work with new technology. For the students, it's interesting. When you have something, a nice topic, you can show them the video for it, and you don't have to go to the blackboard and write something on. You can show it on the iPad, and you can use a lot of things. A video, you can use worksheets, and you can do it on the internet.
I am familiar with Explain Everything. I use it for creating explanation videos, so the students can use it at home, the videos, to repeat the whole course or repeat some special parts of it. So there's a whole lot of benefit when students use technology in school.
I'm using Explain Everything a lot in my classes in two ways. The first way is I'm doing videos by myself and introduce them to my students. Another way I'm using Explain Everything is to let my students do videos. So kids are very creative. They did great jobs within a few minutes, and this was something I'm really impressed about.
I like the shape feature, that you can draw shapes and then they replace them to better shapes.
You can do with Explain Everything or other apps a presentation, and when you are finished, then you can stream it on a whiteboard.
Yes, it's very fun because we can identify us with the medium, and when we use it to learn, it's very fun.
We use very often different apps, also Explain Everything, and for example in biology we did a project how we breathe, and we must show it with different pictures and should recover with our voice.
Learning today is like consuming, and the digital learning, the benefits of tablets at schools is like you become a designer. You start to produce your own stuff, and you are not only a consumer. So that takes a while until the government especially is believing in that and sees lots of examples, but still a long way to go. So 90% of the schools in Germany are not part of that.